История чая Липтон началась благодаря Томасу Липтон в конце 19 века. Он сделал когда-то дорогой продукт доступным большинству. Имя Липтон известно сегодня в любом уголке земного шара, и даже сама королева Виктория была большой поклонницей чая Липтон. Будучи успешным торговцем, он купил на Цейлоне чайные плантации и стал плантатором-производителем. Его цель была – качественный чай по доступной цене.
Haxorol is a sore throat remedy in Russia. It exists more than 30 years on the Russian market, has a strong heritage and is beloved by consumers. Spray Format is a locomotive of a sore throat business, driving expertise and efficacy equity. For the past several years, we were challenged in kids' consumption by the main spray competitor. To unlock kids' opportunity, we appealed directly to consumers and arranged co-creation workshop. We worked together with moms and dads to reveal most deep insights, which could help us break in the barrier of Haxorol usage. Strong insight came up directly. Moms are truly concerned about contact contamination, which happens with the same cap usage. Buying separate spray for each family member is too expensive. As a result of this co-creation, in 2016, we came up with the launch of Haxorol Spray in Family Pack with four individual caps. We created an intuitive link for kids' usage, strongly delivered in communication. We brought news and unique proposition on the market, activating deep consumer insight. New TVC with Family Pack tag was highly evaluated on understanding and family consumption key message. Finally, we saved $2 million and several years of work and research to the company, as it didn't require clinical studies. Be rigorous, listen to your consumer, and dream big.